Hello, and welcome back to House of Da Vinci 2. This is chapter 4. We just got here at the end of the last episode. So let's check it out. See what we've got to get into. Wingnut. Okay. Well, he's about creepy looking. Okay. Can't get that. Nothing there. Okay. I know a wingnut doesn't go there. So, what's that? Okay. That's more like it. Winch wheel. Gonna guess here somewhere. Nothing. Nothing. All right, let's see. On the pedestal, under the flower pot, is a golden rose. What is it for? I wonder. I wonder too. Oh, look at this. Okay. I didn't even see that those turned. Wow. So I hope you're doing well. This is being recorded on Mother's Day evening. Had a pretty good day today. All the kids came for a visit. We all had dinner together. It was pretty cool. Here. Right? Yeah. Okay. Oh. What are we doing here? That's in the old book. That's all old stuff. Okay. 1, 2, this is square, 3, regular square, 4, 5, Is that right? 1, 2. Three is a regular square. 4 is the circle. 5, 6, 7. Yeah. All right, so now we have to do 1. Oh, maybe they need to be. That's it. Okay. Can't get anything down there now. There we go. Okay. So 1, 2. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Now we should be able to bring up whatever's down there. Okay. the numbers are for. Gonna guess that the mask goes on the creepy dude. Maybe it goes in here. No. Oh, I bet it goes in here. Maybe. Yep. Look at it. Oh. 4, 9. No idea. I don't know. So do they need to add up? To the number? So... Oh, come on. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. scared me. Got it. Thanks to that hint. $19.95. $14.95. Behind you, he said. There he is.
You have no idea how glad I am to see you, dear friend. 13 long years have passed before we finally meet again, Giacomo. You seem surprised. But if you looked carefully at what I left you on the mechanical table up in the tower, you must already understand. Everything that happened, happened simply because it was part of my plan. Actually, to tell the truth, the fact that Borgia came through the gate with you was unexpected, but even then we gained a head start over those dangerous people. We now have to hurry to one more place where my plans will either culminate or completely collapse. I will tell you the details on the way. Giacomo, I need your help now more than ever before. But we cannot delay a moment longer. Time is not on our side.
Okay. Let's do it. Back to the future. Achievement unlocked. Torino. Turin, 1508. So I think this is like chapter 5. I think that's what we're on. Not sure. Uh-oh, I don't feel good.
Oh, too many stairs. I remember, Giacomo, that there were times when I set off for long walks through the steep hills around Milano in search of an inspiration for my painting of the Virgin of the Rocks. Although I was a lot younger at the time. But we are here for something completely different. The abbot of this monastery generously allowed us to visit the library and to study some of the books. My plan is to feign studying them and thus give you some time. In the meantime, you will try to locate the secret part of the library Luca Pacioli told me about. Somewhere in it, there must be the chronicle Ordo Justicialis. I was told by the abbot that Brother Malachi, who serves within these walls as a librarian, should expect us. Now, go and knock upon the door so he knows we have arrived.
Laudetur Jesu Christus. You must be the honored Messere Leonardo da Vinci. I am Malachi from Hildesheim. Father Abbot bestowed upon me the duty to show you around the library. Thus I welcome you, and please follow me.
Shame they don't build stuff like that anymore.
In this scriptorium, our transcribers, illuminators, and bookbinders work day after day to transcribe and translate the greatest treasures of the Christian world, as well as the works of masters of the classical antiquity. My brothers have just gone to their evening prayers. Therefore, you can devote yourselves to the study of the book you chose without any disturbances. The book is
okay,
ready.
Okay, the monk
lecture.
Guy, his in hands are like me, super creepy. Sorry. Alright. Gotta investigate this entire place. Ay, ay, ay.
Good. We are alone. You should now look for the secret part of the library. Seek anything strange or suspicious. Whatever will catch your eye.
Okay.
Giacomo, we have to work quickly now. Do not worry. If anyone comes, I will divert their attention. You must...
Okay, here we go. Right away, that's two things. Go this way. Oh, look. Alright, so we need that for something. Do they all just have one on them? Same thing. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be... desk. Just goes right back to that, okay? There it is. Okay. Here. Probably not that simple, but we'll try. Oh, it is. Okay. Part of a shield. Whole other side, this place. Nothing there. How many of these do we have so far? A bunch. Okay. What is that? Cool. Oh, okay. All Nulli. Cito Nulli. Alright, I want to check all these. Saw it right here. There's nothing else in here. Oh, nothing. Okay, we did those. Alright, we have the jewel thing that needs to go in here. Saw four dots somewhere and I can't remember where they were. All the stuff that we looked at. On the other side of this. Yep, there it is. Oh. Oh, this is gonna be that word. Is it pseudo Nulli? C. I think it's LLI, right? So two of those and then twins. Okay. That should be it. Got it wrong. Where's the painting? There. Cedo, C-E-D-O. N-U-L-L-I. Okay. C-E... C-E... Okay. There it is. Okay. Strangely shaped key. Wooden ornament. Handle. Maybe. Oh. I think it's all of them, right? Yep. Okay. And then this one on the right is... Got it. I actually had to sit there and draw it out. Wow. Gotcha. Wow. Yay. We did a thing. Oh, that sure is a contraption. And a wheel with a handle. Nothing else in here. Although, what is this? Something. Surprised it doesn't. I mean, I know it needs something else to go with it. Okay. Can't turn around. Huh. There we go. Now I can turn around. Jumping out the window. I am confused. Aha. Nope. Not for that. So we're going downstairs. More stuff and things. A brass component. Winch wheel. Okay. Interesting. Yeah. Alright, so... So we gotta go back upstairs. Put all these pieces in the thing. Yeah. There we go. Very cool beans. Oh. Interesting. It won't go down. Okay. So let's go downstairs. Gotta find out what is the deal down here. What has an opening for a keyhole? But the column of the bench, marked with the silhouette of a lever, has an opening resembling a keyhole. I don't know. Here. That's what he's talking. Yep. Oh, Lord. Completely saw it, forgot about it. La la la. Rod with a ring. Stairs. Okay. Okay. Next. What in the world? Oh, they go the opposite way that they say. So this should put the two ones on the outside up, and then this one in the middle should go down. But watch. Doesn't happen. Okay, so now we have to bring that thing down, right? The hook. Come on. Stairs. I think that's the hooks down there now. Yep. That right? That's it. Okay. Gotta go pull it up. What is going on? Lifted into the engine room. Hatch above. Open. Okay. This is nothing anymore. So this has to be going up. Right? I don't get it. The metal hook under the ceiling in the storeroom. Wow. That's it. In. Can't lock it. All right, well, we're going to leave it here. I just realized we're over an hour. All right, guys, I get lost in these games. I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.